Hey, welcome back to the channel. Just a little quick note. I saw this on, I think it was on TikTok. My brother-in-law sent me this little design for this little A-frame wood storage rack for our fire pits right behind me. And I thought I could do it pretty quick. I actually built this after kind of fooling with trying to get the joint right here, right? It took me maybe an hour and a half or something. So this one is 4 foot on the bottom. It's 4 foot right here. And then these side pieces were 7 foot. So I don't know, it's probably 6 foot tall in the middle. But I did add this piece across the middle just so we can have little storage pieces up here. And then the stuff on the bottom's bigger. And we have more room back here. We have a berm kind of by our fire pit. Let me kind of show you if I walk out this way a little bit. We have a berm that kind of barricades the road out here from our fire pit. So when we're out here, we can use it. This is our front yard and also where we do all of our tree sales. But I could probably put a couple more over here. And we do have the outdoor garden lights. It would kind of be cool to string around it. So I don't know if it would be tall enough though. We would have to probably add something behind it as a pole to hook those lights on, because you probably want them, I don't know, at least eight feet up. So that's how I did this. Pretty simple. I'll flip the camera and I'll kind of show you what I did. This on the bottom is a treated 4x4, and this whole project was just from scrap stuff I found. But you probably could use, I think you probably could use like decking from like when you're doing, not decking, but picket fencing. Like you could just overlap picket fences. This is all tongue and groove that was from a job. It was in somebody's attic and they just gave it to us. So I was like, well, I could use that. But these are pieces from an old house we tore down. And I made it 18 inches wide from side to side. And then these are cut 24 inches. So we have that little bit of overlap, about a couple inches. Inside is 18 from here over is 18 inches. So this is a pretty easy little build. If you have any other questions, just give me a call. I'm going to post this on our YouTube channel, Schrader Tree Farm. And thanks for watching. And we like to do these little projects. So we got our trees coming along out here. This was our test plot. It's kind of a mixture. There's some spruce, some Douglas, some Fraser, and some con colors. So we can kind of tell what's better, what's not so good. But a lot of this, even if it's doesn't turn out to be a good Christmas tree, we'll use it for greenery for a wreath class or something cool like that. So hey, thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.